A closed prison in Muskegon has a brighter future. Today, the city announced it now owns the former West Shoreline Corrections Facility. Muskegon leaders are still discussing plans for the 60-acre property, but hope it will be redeveloped as part of the existing Port City Industrial Park. The prison opened in 1987 and closed more than a year ago. Muskegon hopes this property will help them be more competitive in attracting new investments.